jumps and stuff on a moving train. I've never seen something like this before.
I'm always a test rabbit. When we set up a huge stunt, first we try with a big rock, the next one is me.
Having some technical difficulties.
We need at least half a meter. Up to here,
otherwise you can crash badly.
So bad news for us.
We hope to be able to move the train, but that won't work because the big water tsunami was spilling out of the train while we were moving it.
What up?
I love doing these activities because this is just who I am. Means a great opportunity to express myself through adrenaline stunts.
The best thing was Bachelson because it was totally new.
I'm always scared when I do new stuff, but I do it anyway because it's fun.